goodness.
Your Grace, is everyone safe?
For the moment. We ride for Rosalith to rally our forces. I will need your help to see Joshua safely back to the capital. On you get, Joshua.
Father?
I'm sorry, Your Grace, but that won't be possible.
You are honorless snakes!
Stay back! I'm warning
run,
you!
Run, Joshua! Run!
No! Pig! Joshua, are you in pain?
Not now. Come on! You're his shield. Do your duty.
Save him.
My lord?
Who are you?
Quite a mess that monster made. Damn shame about the Phoenix, but can't be helped. Oh, my condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain? Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance seeks to create.
I see. Your Grace, over here. The rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him. Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line. All in its right place.
Take this one. Chin up, lad. You're going to be a soldier.
Joshua.
Welcome back.
Sorry. What's our situation?
Let's just say Shiva and Titan's little spat hasn't made things any easier. And?
It's as you thought. The Crusaders have sounded the retreat.
Then we follow.
We're down a man, Sergeant.
If we return without Shiva's head, our fate will be no different from Beast's. I'll take my chances with the Iron Blood. At least then I might die
fighting. After you do, that is.
Dying. Not today.
Then it's settled. No dying. Now, if you don't mind, we have an army to chase.
How do they expect us to kill something that can do this?
They don't. Only the girl holding its leash.
Hey!
all trails are gone. It'll be hell finding a way out.
Do you think a retreating army and their dominant will fare any better? Down there. So, Titan has knocked the fight out of our Ironblood friends. Where are the rest of them? That can't be the main host.
Wait.
Ingwat! Bidra!
Our fortunes have turned, Sergeant. It's her.
The Dominant? Are you certain?
The Crystalline Orthodox is a backwards faith for a backwards people. In the Iron Kingdom, they teach that dominants are unclean aberrations, born of blackest sin. Only their priests are allowed to perform the rites of priming. And I see many.
We end this quickly.
Drinkscott! Adioninir Sagarid!
Please.
Data! Master the Isle. Salvation now, King. Alad Scully asked.
Let this be the end.
Avis! Care to kill some Iron Blood?
Gladly.
White. You focus on the target.
Understood.
We're finished!
Too slow.
Nothing hits harder.
Not this time.
Is she dead?
I don't think so.
Well, what are you waiting for?
I'll bloody do it then.
Fuck. We've got company, Wyvern. What are you doing?
Lord Ohida Vedra!
Get your ass over here and help me with these bastards!
I'm sorry, Jill.
Dominant. I know her.
Know her? Look around you! Do you think any of these animals care? I need you here!
Now that that's done, I won't ask you again, Wyvern. Take her head so we can be done with this.
I can't. I won't.
You would betray the Holy Empire?
Betray? I don't recall ever pledging allegiance to your Emperor. My service may have been bought with this brand, but not my loyalty. I just fight to survive.
And you think I don't? The Empire will have our heads if we return it to Canada. So if you won't take hers, I'll have to take yours.
I told you, Sergeant. I'm not dying here today. And neither is she. Let's find out.
I will not fall by your hand!
Why, man?
I am traitor's blade.
Thank you.
This way.
Sid!
Bloody wind. Well, come on then.
Fuck.